nothing to do for the day, so I figured that I go shopping here with you. That okay? I've been trying to be healthy, and me and my homie were speaking, and he swore you sorta couldn't tell till Frick he was vegan. And I'm willing to try some shit even if I spit it out, but to be safe I better pick up bologna, only a pound. And I don't get it how you talk about ingredients in it. We'll dabble in coke and colorful pills, and believe me, gimmicks be working. You can't even tell that it's in your head. Now part of me is sad while I get this loaf of Wonder Bread. Don't be jelly when you see me on telly, it doesn't matter, cause everywhere that I look nowadays is with them rappers. But most suck, so they couldn't affect how I live. I break bread, $100 bills, ribs, and I ain't even got a lot of cheese in the stash. But I don't gotta, cause I'm a macaroni like Kraft. All I want is a tenderoni to be nice and rub my back when I'm lonely. But no means no to that proposal if she asks. You could throw the rice with somebody else, cause I suppose I'm not the marrying type, I'm sorry to tell. I could starry out as well, but I've been trying to stay as stable as I can and not crush like canned tomatoes. I ain't saying that I don't wanna chill, I'm just trying to not settle down until I'm over the hill.